to throw without any money. So everybody raise your right hand.
I want it.
And then throw everything. Everybody throw. Okay? So we will put all your
money. First our gamer cards. We'll have first our dad, right?
Thank you.
again. Let's count. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, start off.
Oh,
Wait, go! Come on, get in here! Okay? Wow!
That yes, I don't want to go to school and blah blah blah, 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 blah. He was all over.
Everything is very, very beyond our expectation. Actually, today is the first day for my son, but I'm really happy to have you here because first day is very interesting day for my son. So now, actually, he is not able to mix up with other children as of now. But now, in the first day, now he's mixing up and playing with them. And
we are
able to speak something also, so it is good for us.
We really like all the functions, activities, what you are doing. And whatever we heard about your school, it's beyond on that one. I think the people who told us, it was very, very small thing they told us, but it's very big. Lot of activities, lot of, here kids are coming not only for learn, but for the activity and enjoy it.
He was here since the beginning of the nursery. He's enjoying his time a lot. He developed his character here, so lots of skills he's learning every day and lots of new things. Thank you. His English language improved a lot, and I'm really happy because he likes coming to the nursery. Every day he's shouting, "I'm going to go to the nursery." Yeah, I'm appreciating this a lot. Even if he's sick, he'll be sad if he'll not come to the nursery. So thank you for your efforts and for everything.
This is my first time in here.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I really like it. I really like, I mean, you staff, really warm, really good with the kids. I have to say, Miriam's becoming really more disciplined at home. She's becoming more disciplined at home. She's developing certain techniques, yeah, at home. And I'm really happy she's in here. I'm looking forward like to second term, third term. And we're definitely saying.
Thanks a lot for the good work. Thank you for the good work. God bless.
Let's put it this way, this guy is challenging, especially for the game. I'm not sure about the other class because he's still a bit young, but I mean, they obviously see to his best needs. In fact, they have all the extra time. And I feel that my child is different. And the environment that we also very hygienic environment, as well as the nurses and the assistants are very professional in everything they do.
only 2 months, but I can see some changes. Only for the few months.
How
fit people do this? I know, but I wish it really
good. So much. Thank you.
It's the best. Even my parents, they are complimenting the nursery. We saw a great improvement in this year.
Baba, what do you have to say?
It's been only a few days, we have been here and we're just loving it because she is happy. When she is happy, we are happy.
Right?
Yeah.
You'd like to come to nursery?
Yeah.
You're going to behave?
Yeah.
Yes?